You are cordially invited to attend our celebration today as the longest continuously running daytime network game show in television history.
Here it comes! Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes! The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right! The first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob
Price is Right. What a wonderful life. I thank you, and I'm so happy to have you here with us to share this historic day, because today The Price is Right becomes the longest running game show consecutively on the same network in television history. Right. And as our very special guest, we have the creator and owner of The Price is Right, Mr. Mark Goodson. Welcome.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. I have only one question. How come the show is so old and you look so young?
Well, thank you.
We've had made up a special license plate, which is this: longest continuously running daytime game show network television.
Wonderful! Thank you.
And
yeah.
For those of you who are not visitors backstage, this is a replica of a sign, speaking of initials, that hangs on Bob Barker's dressing room. It says WGMC. WG is World's Greatest MC.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you.
Many more years.
Thank you so much.
Many more years.
I would love to work for you for many more years. Thank you. Mark Goodson, ladies and gentlemen. And now we are ready for the first item up for bids, and The Price is Right.
A new greenhouse. For the hobbyist, this Sunray 8-foot by 6-foot greenhouse with redwood frame, entry door plant tables, all you need are plants and a green thumb from California Greenhouse Controls Corporation.
And that will go to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. What do you say, Wayne?
$12.50.
He says $11.50. Gail, it's your bid.
$12.75.
$12.75, Jack.
$1,200.
$1,200. Now, Dina.
$1,400.
Her bid is $1,400. And the actual retail price of the greenhouse, it's all through now. It's all over. The actual retail price is $1,700, and Dina wins. Dina is the winner. Yeah. Now, Dina, on this, our record-breaking show, wouldn't it be exciting to start it off with you winning that?
A new car! The Chevrolet Sprint has spec coupe comes with 1.0 liter L3 engine, 5-speed manual transmission, plus these options: sports mirror, sports package, including sports stripes, mud guards, wheel covers, console, and California emission. Paint protection, cruise control, and air conditioning, Bob.
And Dina, we're going to play Temptation, and of course that starts with you receiving gifts. And look what we have for Rod.
Bob, Oneida Silversmiths. Serving pieces in fine silver plate, chafing dish, relish dish, buffet service, and beverage pitcher in the Georgian scroll pattern from Oneida Silversmiths.
Price, $570, meaning that a 5, a 7, or a 0 is the first digit in the price of a car.
7.
7. Light up the 7, please. Worried me when you had to think that over. Now we have another gift for you, and Rod, tell us about this one.
Bob, this is a Broyhill curio cabinet featuring two glass doors, glass shelves, mirrored back, and interior light. The traditional styling and fruit wood finish blends with any decor from Broyhill.
And here's the price, $300. Do you want a 3 or a 0 is the next digit?
3.
He wants 3, so we light up the 3. Now this is yours, that's a gift. This is yours. That's a gift. And this is yours. Here's a third gift, and tell her about this, Rod.
Okay, Bob, this is a Tappan trash compactor featuring simple safety key operation, the easy way to handle trash, neat, handy, and easy to operate. It compresses trash to 1/4 its normal volume from Tappan.
Price tag says $299. Do you want a 2 or a 9 is the next digit in the price of the car?
2.
2? Light up the 2, gentlemen. Give her the 2, and let's give her luggage. It looks to me as if we have some, don't we, Rod?
Oh, we do, Bob. Now we have Greyhound's travel-tested luggage ensemble. Features luxuriously woven fabric interiors combined with high-impact outer shells for good looks and durability from Greyhound.
Price, $505. Do you want a 5 or a 0 is the last digit in the price of the car?
5.
She wants the 5. She has a price of $7,325. You took the numbers from these price tags. If you wish, you make one change, two change. You can change them all or leave them as they are.
Change the 2!
I think I'll change the 2.
The 2 was the third digit. So you had the 2 taken from this price tag over here. You want to change it to a 9. Is that right?
Yeah.
All right, change it to a 9, please. Now you have $7,395. Are you happy?
Yes.
I've given you $1,674 in prizes here. You can take those and return to your home in...
Huntington Beach.
In Huntington Beach. Or you can try to win the car, but to win the car, you have to have every one of those numbers right. If you have even one wrong, you do not win the car. And what else do you suppose happens?
I don't get anything.
You get nothing. That's right. You get nothing. Now, what do you want to do?
I want to go for the car.
You're going to go for the car. All right. Is that 7 the first number? It is. Is that 3 the next number? It is. Now, you had a 2 here, and you changed it to 9. Did she do the right thing? Is that 9? Wouldn't it be awful if it weren't the 9? Wouldn't it be terrible if it were the 2? Let's see. Dina. Now, even worse, if that last number is 5, she could have had that car. Oh, Dina. Dina, I'm sorry you didn't win. Thank you. Bye-bye. We're going to try to do a whole lot better after these words. Our next player is none other than...
Virginia Perry! You heard the next contestant on The Price is Right. Hello, Virginia.
What did you say, Virginia?
I don't believe it.
You didn't believe we'd call your name?
I don't believe I'm here.
You are here. We've been waiting for you for years. Where have you been?
Trying to get here.
Have you? You're here. And so is the next item up for bids. Look.
A new color TV. Hitachi's 19-inch color TV. Electronic fine-tuning with remote control. Solid-state video and settled signal cycler system. Cabinet designed for beauty and durability from Hitachi, Bob.
And Virginia bids what? $475. Wayne, I want to hear from you.
$500.
$500 even, Gail.
$501.
$501 brings us to Jack.
$725.
$725. The actual retail price is $610, and the winner is Gail. Hi, Gail. Thank you. Now, Rod, it's our anniversary show. Are you in a good mood?
Oh, I am, Bob.
Are you in the mood to give Gail some good news?
Oh, indeed I am, Bob.
Do it. Do it.
Okay, listen to this, Gail. You're going to play Plinko with a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
You have a chance to win $25,000 playing Plinko. Let's go back here to the Plinko board. I'll give you one Plinko chip with which you can win $5,000, and I'll give you a chance to win four more. And what is the prize with the first Plinko chip, Rod?
Bob, first, there is an easy way to deep clean your carpets, the Regina Steamer Carpet Cleaner. Lightweight, convenient, and affordable.
Now, $50 is not the price, but the 5 is the first number in the price, or the 0 is the last digit in the price. Which is right?
The 0.
The 0 is... right, you win that and you win a Plinko chip. Let's go on, Rod.
Okay, Bob. Calling all kids, a stimulating activity center. It's the soft, portable Learning Curves fun tote. The Learning Curve system from Panache Place.
You want to go with the 2 or the 7?
2.
2 is her choice, Holly. And you're right again. You win that, you get another Plinko chip. All right, what's next?
Next, Bob, we have the Don VA ice cream maker. No electricity, ice, or salt. The secret's in the cylinder from Don VA.
Is the 6 right or is the 5 right? Number 5 is right again. Another Plinko chip, another prize. Yes, she turned around to me. She said, this is great. You like this game
so far. I love it.
All right, the last prize, Rod.
Finally, Bob, we have Panaljo shoes. Combine fine art with exceptional comfort. These classically styled shoes are masterpieces from Panaljo.
And is it the 7 or the 5?
The 5.
The 5 is right again. We have 4 more Plinko chips. Now, Diane, we'll give you those 4. And with the 1 I gave you, you have 5. Go up the steps. And up at the top of the Plinko board, if you'll look down, you'll see the same numbers in the slots here that we see out here, 5,000, 0, 100, and so, 1,000, and so on. Now put one chip flat on the board and release it any place you wish, and let's hope it's headed for a big win. It's going in. $5,000 for the first Plinko chip. Let me get that out of the way. Do it again. Do it again. Come on, Gail. You have $5,000 already. And now she has another $1,000. $6,000 with 3 chips to go. This is going to be a big one. I have a feeling this is going to be a big one. It is in. Oh. Well, into each life, some zeros must fall. Now, come on, let's get more money with this one, Gail. It's into the 500. You're up to $6,500. You have one more Plinko chip. What's the big total today? Here it comes. And it's headed in the right direction. Another zero. You've won $6,500, Gail. And I hope you had fun playing Plinko. Bye-bye. We'll have fun with another contestant after this message. Rod, what's the next name on your list?
Bob, it is none other than Pamela Daniels. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
That's your spot, Pamela. We want to see the next item up for bids, fellas.
A new outdoor playset. Fun, health, and fitness on the yards of fun. Commander's Gym, durable wood construction for a variety of climbing and swinging fun from yards of fun. And to the winner of this playset goes a supply of moisturizing bath. Introducing moisturizing foam bath from the Village Bath in 3 mood-making fragrances, sensual, relaxing, and skin-softening.
And I want you to know that that wonderful dog back there, That's a puppy. That's only 6 months old. 6 months old. He's more Labrador than anything else. He thinks he's a lap dog. I was holding him back there before the show. That dog is up for adoption at the Los Angeles SPCA. So get over there and get him. And if you don't live out here, go to a shelter near your home and get a great dog like that. All right, Pamela, what do you bid on that prize?
$986.
Her bid is $986. Jack?
$375.
$375. Virginia, I want your bid.
$25.
Her bid is $625. And now you, Wayne.
$987.
The actual retail price is $590. And Jack? Up here. Hello, Jack. Now, Jack, I'm not going to give you a chance to win a prize. I'm going to give you a chance to win a couple of prizes. Look them over. A romantic trip to Paris and a lovely dinette set. First, Jolie, a traditional wrought iron dining group from O.W. Lee, features a 42-inch table and four chairs with a cotton print seat, perfect for patio or kitchen. And second, a romantic trip to Paris. We'll fly you and a guest round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Paris, France on Trans World Airlines wide-body jet. You'll be hosted by a spirited flight crew and airport staff. Experience comfort, hospitality, and a specialty service from TWA. In Paris, you'll enjoy a six-night stay at the beautiful and historic Trianon Palace Hotel in Versailles, a four-star hotel. The deluxe Trianon Palace is noted for its superb service, its elegance, its gracious rooms, and its gardens. You might enjoy an evening at the famed Moulin Rouge or see the city from atop the Eiffel Tower. And here comes the clock game. That's right, Jack. It's the clock game. You have 30 seconds in which to win both of those prizes. And you're going to start with the dinette set. Now, do you know how to play the clock game?
I do.
Good enough. Let's show the price of the dinette set, please. Audience, don't you try to help us. Now, the clock will start with your first bid on the dinette set. Jack?
$400.
Higher.
$495.
Higher.
$475.
Higher.
$500.
Higher.
$501.
Higher.
$598.
Lower.
$565.
Lower.
$588.
Lower.
$570.
Lower.
$571.
Lower.
$569.
Lower.
$568.
Lower.
$565.
Lower.
$550.
Higher.
$555.
Higher.
$559.
Higher.
$560.
Higher.
$561.
Higher.
$62.
You got it. Jack. Jack. Jack, I don't know about you, but I'm not up to another prize. I really not. Look, how much time? You have 2 seconds left. Now, Jack, I once had a contestant who had only 1 second left and won. So it is not beyond the realm of possibility. It's unlikely, but it's not beyond the realm of possibility. Now, I want to tell you that this trip to Paris is between $2,000 and $3,000. So when you bid, if you'd say $500, that means $2,500 to me. You understand? Okay. So you're just bidding in the hundreds above $2,000. Now get a price in mind. Do you have a bid in mind?
Got it.
All right. Now the clock will start with your first bid. Go.
$2,398.
Higher. It's $2,644. And Jack, I'm sorry you didn't win the trip to Paris, but I thank you very much. Bye-bye. Now, we'll be back with our first showcase showdown of the show after we show you this. If you would like to see The Price is Right in person, send your request along with the Southwest stamped envelope to Tickets. The Price is Right. CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. And now, here's Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Spin that wheel, Jack.
Come on. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000, and we'll give you a bonus spin. In your bonus spin, you can win $5,000 more or even $10,000 more. The contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Jack, you have... Jack! Oh, no, Jack, it went on. Oh,
Jack.
Poor Jack turned his head and screamed in delight and turned back, and he had 15 cents. You know, this whole thing is just too much of a shock for you now, Jack. The way that clock game went, now this. You're going to spin again, huh? He doesn't even want to talk to me. I don't blame him. What I'm putting him through. He came here to have fun. Now, there went the 85 cents, Jack, and it was going fast enough. It's going to try to get over here again. Jack, it's not going to make it. 50 and 95, you're gone. All right, Jack, thank you for being with us. There he goes, headed for a rest home. All right. Your spin, Dina. Let it go there, and let's see what happens. Poor Jack. There's that dollar again. You may end up with 80 cents, though. Is that enough for you? There you go. And it's Gail's spin. Gail's going to try to get that dollar, at least to beat 80 cents and get into the showcase. And what does Gail have? She has 75 cents, and you will spin again. 75 to build on. This is spin number two, and this will decide whether it's Dina or Gail in the showcase. Unless we end up with a tie. 75 cents, she's trying to beat 85 cents. 75 cents, and it's too much money, Gail. Too much money. Thank you for being with us. Dina, you're going to be in the showcase at the end of the show today. We'll play more pricing games after this. Rod, will you fetch me another player, please?
I'd be delighted, Bob. How about Carl Boston? Come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Carl. What are they going to bid on next, gentlemen?
A comfortable reclining sofa. Berkline's Wallaway Sofa is a new innovation in seating. Two sections fully reclined with a sofa just 3 inches from the wall from Berkline.
Carl, what do you bid on that?
$795.
$795, Virginia.
$799.
Her bid is $799, Wayne.
$875.
$875, Pamela.
$910.
Her bid is $910. Actual retail price, $1375. The winner is Pamela. Pamela, the price is for you right over here. Pamela is going to play double prices, and Pamela, you are playing double prices for this prize.
A pair of motor scooters. These are the Honda Helix CM250s, a four-stroke engine, push-button starting, hydraulic front disc brakes, and locking rear storage. Okay, Bob.
Are those motor scooters 5,196 or 6,371? Tell me correctly, you own them.
5,196
is the right price, or is it? It is! Those are your motor scooters. Have fun with them. And I want you to know there's more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Who's next, Rod?
Bob, I'll have to look.
Well, now wait, Rod. I don't want to interfere with anything else you're doing over there.
Oh, no, I'm sorry, Bob. It's Sue Ann Ludvigsen, that's it.
Howdy, Sue Ann. Gentlemen, what are they going to bid on? Is it on the turntable? It is.
A new dishwasher. From Thermador Waste King, a dishwasher with complete cycle selection, including a 30-minute short wash and powerful steam cycles. Stainless steel interior, too, when performance counts. Thermador Waste King. And the winner of this dishwasher goes a supply of Pompeii and virgin olive oil. Great flavor, no cholesterol. If it isn't Pompeii, it probably isn't virgin olive oil.
Bidder number one is Sue Ann.
$850.
Her bid is $850. What's yours, Carl?
$695.
$695, and I look into the eyes of Virginia.
$725.
Let's go back to Wayne.
$400.
$400. The actual retail price is $599. The winner is Wayne. We've just about given up on Wayne. Here he is, the winner. All right, Wayne. Look what you can win next.
A new bedroom group. Singer Furniture is Goddard Square, beautiful 18th century block front adaptation and maple and cherry veneers. Features elaborate carvings from Singer Furniture. And for a comfortable night's sleep, this mattress set. King Coil's Posture Bond International is the truly luxurious sleep set with a professionally designed spine support system from King Coil. A prize package worth $2,699.
Wayne has come all the way from North Carolina to play Pick a Pair. Wayne, you pick a pair of products that have the same price and you win the prize. Now, there are six products, three sets of two each, that do have the same price. What are the products, Rod?
Bob, today we have Aunt Sue's Raw Honey. Great as a topping or for cooking or baking. No artificial or synthetic ingredients in Aunt Sue's Raw Honey. Alba, high calcium hot cocoa, just 60 calories and more calcium than 8 ounces of milk. So yummy and delicious. It's calcium. Beer Nuts, the perfect holiday snack for the whole family. Try the one and only natural taste of Beer Nuts and not above the rest. Gold Line, the second best source of vitamins after Mother Nature. Gold Line, the new brand name and vitamins used as directed. Professional Strength Effordent removes stains, kills germs, and cleans away plaque for a professional looking clean. And the more you hear, the more you read, the more you ask your doctor, you'll know why Bayer is the wonder drug that works wonders.
Which one are you going to start with, Wayne?
The Bayer aspirin.
Bring that aspirin back here, will you, gentlemen? Bring that aspirin back up here. And let's find out that it is $2.89. You pick another product that's $2.89, and it's Betty Bye for you in that bedroom set.
I'll take the honey.
The honey. The honey. Bring that honey back up here. Now, don't get nasty. Don't get nasty, audience. That honey is $2.89, and they're booing you. Oh, that audience is embarrassed. Now, you're a winner. Congratulations. That's two in a row, and we're going to try to make it three after these words. All right, folks, here he is, our Rod Roddy. And how much has he lost? I know that's what you want to know. 51 pounds. Yeah. 51 pounds lighter. And everybody's proud of him. Now, Rod, do you have a name for us?
I do indeed, Bob. It's Miss Sean Houston. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
John, we have a spot for you right down there on the end. Now, look what we have coming out here for y'all to bid on.
A new brass telescope. A Captain's Cape Cod telescope fashioned of solid brass, mounted on handmade oak stand with brass inlay, a combination of modern technology and historic tradition from Abercrombie and Fitch.
Michonne, will you please start the bidding on that?
$1,750.
She says $1,750. What do you say, Sue Ann?
$1,100.
$1,100. All right, Carl, I want your bid.
$900.
$900 even. Virginia?
$25.
$1,125 for Virginia. And ladies and gentlemen, the actual retail price of that telescope is $1,450, and it belongs to Virginia. Virginia, we could not believe that she was even here, let alone that she was on the show. Now, when you came down to contestants' row, I got the impression that you watch our show.
I sure do.
Where do you live?
In Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, home of the Steelers.
Home of the Steelers. Now, is this your first trip out here to California?
Second.
Well, why didn't you come to the show the first time?
Because that was 10 years ago, and I didn't know too much about it then.
Well, in the last 10 years, I hope you've learned a lot.
Sure have.
Have you learned how to play the range game?
I've seen it played quite a few times.
And so you do know how to play it?
I think I do.
The thing that's significant about it today is the number at the bottom of the scale. Look at that. What does that say?
$8,000.
$8,000. The prize that I am about to offer you is at least $8,000 in price. I'm shaking a little myself. You want to see it?
Yes.
Show it to her.
A new car! versatile Mazda 323 Deluxe Hatchback. This economy car offers you an outstanding combination of performance and comfort. Economical and fun to drive from Mazda. It comes with AM/FM radio cassette, California emission, and floor mats, Bob.
All right, Virginia, remember now that the rangefinder moves slowly up the scale. When you believe the price of that automobile is in the red area, you press this button, and if you're right, you own the car. Now step over here, and don't press that button until you want to stop the rangefinder, because we can't start it again. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, gentlemen, start the rangefinder up the scale for Virginia, who watches our show back in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. As she says, the home of the Steelers, they wanted to win. Do you have a price in mind?
They said, what, $9,000?
Well, I can't help you, but the audience will. All right. All right. Now, I must confess that you've let that go higher than the contestants usually. Do you think she's let it go too far, audience? Let's hope that she has not. Now, watch the dark green strip over here light up the price of that car, please. You win it. $8,458. You win that car. You win. Congratulations. Yes. We're ready for the second showcase showdown after having 3 wins in a row. We'll spin the wheel after this. Contestants not appearing on stage will receive a camera. Just point and shoot with Vivitar's PS35 camera, autofocus, auto exposure, automatic film loading. Beautiful 35mm photographs from Vivitar. And active link leave, press on nails. Beautify active hands, press on in seconds. Active link leave, press on nails. Also, you'll drive with confidence on Lee GT5 premium steel radial tires. Good looks, durability, sure-footed all-season traction from Lee Tire and Rubber Company. Now here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
Get a dollar on the big wheel. We'll give you $1,000 and we'll give you a bonus spin.
Get a green section in your bonus spin. We'll give you $5,000 more. Get the $1 in your bonus spin. We'll give you $10,000 more. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. And from North Carolina, here is Wayne to spin the wheel. Go, Wayne, go. Go, Wayne, go. Come on, Wayne. We want to give away some money here on our anniversary show. Our record-breaking show. Now, Wayne, it looks like it could be 55. 55 cents. How do you feel about that?
I'm going to spin it again.
You're going to spin it again. I don't blame you. You might go over, but on the other hand, with 2 more wheel spinners, it is not going to stand up, I don't believe. Not 55 cents. I think you did the right thing to spin again. 55? Well, you've gone over. I knew you'd made a mistake, Wayne. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Pamela, it's your spin. Come on, you win some money. We have stacks of $1,000 bills to give away back there. Pamela, not another 55 cents. That's 3 55 cents in a row. You want to spin it again?
Yeah.
All right. Now, if she goes over, Virginia, you are automatically in the showcase. There we go. Wayne got 55 cents twice. She got 55 cents. And look, it's going on by this time, though. But not going to be good. You've gone over. Well, Virginia, you are in the showcase. That is established. But you do get one spin to see if you can get that dollar. One spin to see if you can get that dollar. There you go. And look at it, but not quite. But Virginia, already you've won an automobile. You have a spot in the showcase. No telling what's going to happen after this announcement. Virginia, you couldn't believe you were even here. You couldn't believe that you were in contestants' row. You couldn't believe that you won an automobile. Can you believe you're the top winner in the showcase today on our anniversary show?
No.
You're... Just think. Virginia, just think. This is the show that makes Price is Right the longest running game show consecutively on the same network in television history. This tape will undoubtedly go into a time capsule and you'll be in it.
Can I say something?
No. Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
And I can say Bob Barker patted me on the back.
That's right. That's right. Now, Dina, you are the runner-up in the showcase. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. And, well, they were going to be beautiful until that happened. Beautiful prizes to bid on. And the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner, you and you're less than $100 away at the retail price of your own showcase, what happens, Virginia?
You get both of them.
You get both showcases.
I seen it the other day.
That's right. It did happen just the other day. You do watch. You're a good girl, Virginia. Now, after you see the first showcase, if you want, you may bid on it. If you prefer, you may pass it to Dina. Do you have any questions?
No.
Do you, Dina?
No.
Then, gentlemen, my question is, where is showcase number one?
This showcase features prizes delivered to our train depot by the Price is Right train. And here she comes now, loaded with prizes. And the first car that pulls in is carrying a new bar set. A bar with deck and two stools. Bar and deck is made of pecan wood with stained glass. Deck features glass holders, stool swivel for easy mobility from Lee's Dining and Leather Showplace. And on the next flat car, we will find a new video arcade game. Put a bowling alley in your home with the Alley Master video arcade game. Features include super sound effects and graphics, plus automatic scoring as the game progresses. But at the end of the train, instead of a caboose, we have a new snowmobile! The Yamaha V-Max, the high-performance snowmobile and powder climbing mountains are on a relaxing trail ride. And this showcase, featuring prizes delivered to our priceless train depot, can be yours if the price is right.
Virginia, do you wish to bid or pass?
I'll pass.
You're going to pass to Dina, and Dina, I am going to ask you, what do you bid on this showcase?
$8,200.
$8,200 is her bid. Now, back to Virginia. Virginia, this showcase is for you.
Your showcase is very special, it's true, because it rhymes and has prizes that are red, white, and blue. Now, your first prize is awfully cute. It's this brand new red bathing suit. You will see red when Diane appears in this one-piece original swimwear with an unusual sequin design. It's a splash in or out of the water, a unique concept from Duran. Next, we have a prize that's out of sight. A new baby brand, all in white. Young Chang's classic grand piano. This elegant white 5'9" instrument features fine spruce soundboards and precise action mechanisms for Young Chang. And your final prize is a different hue. It's a snazzy new ski boat in the color of blue. This is the 20-foot SST high-performance sleek craft ski boat. Comes with 454 cubic inch motor, full instrumentation, and sleek craft performance trailer. And all these prizes in plain sight are yours to keep if the price is right.
All right, Virginia, I can tell by the expression on your face that you have kept track of every prize and you are ready to bid, aren't you?
Yes.
What is your bid? $14,750 is her bid. $8,200 is Dina's bid. We'll check the actual retail prices after we check this. Virginia, you bid $14,750 on your showcase, and the actual retail price is $27,840. A difference of $13,090. Now, Dina, you bid $8,200 on your showcase, and the actual retail price of Dina's showcase is $10,719. You win, and the difference of $2,519. Thank you, Virginia. Dina, you are the winner, and I congratulate you. Now, I'm going to take you over and show you your prizes. But, folks, I'm not going to say goodbye right now because we're going to do some cake cutting over here. Come on, Dita. Get a cue here, and I start talking again. They're running the phones and things like that now. Where's Bud Grant? Bud Grant? Fingers? Come on, Fingers. Come on, Sharon. Come on, everybody. Let's have some cake. Yes. Here they are. Bill Wayne and Roger Dobwitz, Bud Grant. You put Prices Right on originally. Come on, Andy. And here are all the fellas back here who roll the automobiles out, bring out the boats and all that good stuff. Mark Ritchie-Bach, here's Howard Booth, Bart Eskinder, and this little guy from the Los Angeles SPCA. I guess we should thank the viewers for making this all possible, shouldn't we?
I think we should, yes. Thanks to all the viewers all over America for making this the longest running
show. That's right. Without you, they're at home watching us. People like Willie Dahl here and Bob Chick, two of our stage managers, wouldn't be stage managing The Price is Right all these years. Are you getting time cues so I'll know when to say how much time do I have?
You got 10 seconds, Bob.
This is Bart Eskinder. He's the one with his stopwatch, brings our show off the air every day on time. Bud Grant, thank you for putting us on all these 15 years ago.
Thank you, Bob.
Time for me to say Bob Barker saying goodbye, everybody.
This is Rod Roddy speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson Television Productions.